In this tutorial, I'll show you how to remove a background from a video in Premiere Pro. Begin by adding a video to the timeline, but keep in mind, for this effect to work, the foreground needs to be a different color from the background. Then open Effects window, search for Color Key, and add this effect to the video layer. Then in Effect Control, select the eyedropper next to Key Color and click on the background. Then increase the color tolerance and the background will start to disappear. But there's a slight problem: as we continue increasing the tolerance, at some point the foreground, in our example, the person will also get affected. So in order to prevent that, we dial that back right before the foreground gets affected. Then we add another color key. We select the eyedropper on it and click on the remaining background, and then increase the color tolerance on that. And we repeat this process a few times until we remove the background as best as possible. And in the end, we should get a transparent video. If you want to enable transparency grid, click on the wrench icon and enable transparency grid from here. So now we have a transparent video. Now, if you really have to use Premiere Pro, go ahead. This method works, but it is very limited. Now, if you want a proper way of removing a background from a video, check out my After Effects tutorial on how to do that.